After a homeless person in Lexington was diagnosed with hepatitis A, the Catholic Action Center says now it will require everyone who stays there to be vaccinated against that disease.
But first, before they put that into effect, they're going to be offering free Hep A vaccines. LAX 18's Catherine Collins is live at the Catholic Action Center with the details. Catherine?
That's right. Well, the co-founder here at the Catholic Action Center says they hope to vaccinate 150 people here on July 29th. Then come August 6th, anyone who wants to stay here, they'll have to have a hepatitis A vaccine. And Ginny Ramsey says the Fayette County Health Department will be here on the 29th from 1 to 5 p.m. to administer vaccines for free. Then vaccines will be available at the Catholic Action Center for anyone who can't make it that day. Ramsey says the homeless population is vulnerable to the disease because of the close quarters they live in here. Many also have health issues that put them at risk.
These are our family, and we're here to keep them safe and respected. And many of them cannot get other places to get the vaccines.
And Ramsey says the reaction from guests here has been positive about the vaccines. She says they're glad to have their health taken seriously. Covering the news live in Lexington from the LAX 18 Mobile Newsroom. Back to you.
Catherine, thank you.